I pick it up like the... Hi, I want to welcome back to my channel. This is psychic medium Raymond Guzman, and this is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Cancer for the week of March 5th through the 11th, 2018. Now, this week for you, Cancer, you are going to be noticing that there is, the universe is responding to you right now. There's going to be something that in your life that you've been asking the universe for some clarity, something that you're unsure of. And, you know, we all enter these kind of periods where we have clear vision or clarity on what, you know, our future goals are, what we want to achieve, and then we sometimes waver from that and feel at times that we're being targeted or singled out by certain people. But really, the universe is just bringing you into certain situations that you have, you know, that make you question yourself and your intentions. But in reality, it is something that is making you grow and making you stronger. So the universe does test us in different kind of ways to see, you know, how strong we are, and just roll with the punches. You know, whatever you are going through, know that other people are probably going through it as well, or have gone through it at some point. And you know, if you're not sure on how to handle a situation, consult with your parents, with someone like your grandparents, or, you know, maybe your best friend, someone who has gone through their own experience and maybe a little older than you, would be, you know, the best thing. And sometimes you may find it with someone younger than you, you know, depending on your age, and you can find inspiration from that. But whatever it is, you seem to have the balance and the control this week very much on your side. A lot of, you know, things that you want to see manifest or have done, the outcomes in your favor, they do come out in your favor. So whatever you work for or work towards this week, does tend to have a tendency to go in your favor. It's a very favorable time. You may be also be finding that you are searching more now for some kind of truth. This could be falling more, you know, around maybe your personal life, and you're wanting to find out, you know, who, you know, lied to you at one time, or somebody that may have not, you know, basically told you the truth. This could be something that you would be doing at this time of this week, basically trying to find that information, get to that place where you feel a little bit more comfort and basically feel more like yourself. So I want to thank you so much for tuning in. If you did like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and those links will be listed in the description box below. Also, if you'd like to set up a private reading with me, all of my readings are on my website, and that's www.raymondguzman.net/shop, and that will be listed in the description box below as well. So have an amazing week. Blessings and love and light to all.